Hey guys, good morning. So today's super exciting for me because I'm gonna go pick up my friend from the station. Then we're gonna head to Himeji and she's gonna be here for like most of the week, so I'm super excited about that. I'm really tired, it's 6:50 a.m. and I'm on my way out of the door now. Yep. See you. So we are entering the castle grounds soon. That over there is Himeji Castle and we are very excited. Yay! Ticket and guidebook. And in we go. So we just got to walk around the castle and we got a very nice tour by a very nice insistent volunteer guide. And we're walking around the west part and west part of the Himeji Castle, and after this we are probably gonna go find some food because we're both getting pretty hungry. Hi. So yes. So we went to a local festival right by Himeji Castle and we're looking around for some food stuff. Okay, so
vi er på vej til en park, der ligger lige herovre, som vi vist nok har gratis adgang til, fordi vi har købt billetter til Himeji. Jeg tror, den hedder noget så originalt som Himeji Park eller sådan noget. Den var meget flot sidste år.
Ego mo onegai shimasu. Ego.
Ego.
Hej.
Ego dekinai. We're heading towards the Himeji
Castle
something.
Park.
Castle Park. Kana. which we might have free access to because
yes.
We bought tickets for Himeji.
We were awesome! We bought tickets for Himeji Castle.
Yes.
That one, no, we cannot see. Oh, there, it's part of it over there.
It's the west.
West part. Whiskey.
Whiskey.
Yes. So
keep this.
Eat the games. Yeah. So we are now in the. in the Kokoen. That actually has a lot. It was constructed in 1992, so it's actually not that old either for a garden. I mean, it's so pretty. Yeah, I know, but like you can see the pretty fall colors here, so that's nice. So we just got to take a look around. So we just on our way home from Himeji now, and then we're gonna go get some food. And I don't know how long the camera will last, because right now it says that it's out of battery, so I might not record anymore. So if that is the case, see you guys tomorrow.